Assalamu alaikum students, how are you all? Today your topic is PP long stockings. As you already have read the lesson, and here I will give you some main points of the chapter. As the first point is PP enter the villa. Okay, you know that there are three main characters of the story: PP, Tommy and Anika. Tommy and Anika are standing in front of their door and they are getting bored, but suddenly they saw a girl. They saw Miss Pippi. Miss Pippi was most remarkable girl. She was Miss Pippi long stalking out for morning walk. What Tommy and Anika ko jo Pippi wo strange girl lagti hai. Wo kahan ja rahi hoti apni morning walk ke liye. Uska way of walking, uska way of talking, uska har cheez bahut strange hoti hai jo ke bachon ke liye bahut zyada ek hairan kun baat hoti hai. As the sixth point is, Pippi walked along the street with one foot on the sidewalk and the other in the gutter. Okay, here you saw that her way of walking is very strange. The children looked at each other in the silence. वो बहुत ज़्यादा amazed हो जाते हैं, हैरान हो जाते हैं कि why she was walking in that way. They asked, why you walk backward? Pippi says, in the Egypt, everybody walks that way and nobody thinks it's the least bit strange. Okay. पीपी के लिए बैकवर्ड मोशन में मूवमेंट में चलना कोई स्ट्रेंज या डिफिकल्ट टास्क नहीं था, बट टॉमी एंड अनिका को बहुत स्ट्रेंज